I was doing for many years in the 80s, I was doing big studio movies, you know, Ghostbusters 2 and Scrooged and this and that, and working. I mean, my car could find a way to Warner Brothers. I didn't even have to be awake. It could drive back and forth by itself. And I was doing large studio movies, which in by and large entail a certain, well, certain parameters of the lighting anyway. You're not going to do, you know, you're not going to do wild abstraction or something, and coverage and I mean, with all that a big studio movie implies. I did them for 10 years or so, one after another, one kind or another, and did very well doing them and was quite happy doing them. And you know, raised a family and had two children and settled down to life in L.A. in a very ordinary middle-class way, you know, and I'm quite happy to have done it. I mean, I suppose I could have done, gone a different route in my career, but I'm not sure that in the 80s that route was very interesting.